Now, I never understood what you all really went through. You changed my heart.
There's this whole black power movement going on. I gave him the green light to gut those sons of
You know what they're gonna do to you? They're gonna kill you.
This country treats us like dogs.
And I'm not president. You need to go.
What?
Get the hell out of the house!
I'm sorry, Mr. Butler. I didn't mean to make fun of your hero.
Oh, that looks so good. That's new footage from Lee Daniels, the butler, based on the life story of Cecil Gaines, who served 8 different U.S. presidents. But now let's move from the White House to the life inside the palaces of the British royal family. Perhaps no one knows the royals more than Grant Harold. Not only was he the former butler to Prince Charles, he's also taking care of his sons, William and Harry.
We hear rumors that certain people had to apply the toothpaste on the toothbrush, or their newspapers had to be ironed. Is there any truth to that?
If there was, I couldn't say.
Grant Harold was appointed to the highly secretive role of royal butler in 2004, selected by Prince Charles himself, who conducted the final job interview.
I was nervous because you're meeting one of the most famous men in the world.
You lived in the palace, you took care of their family, and also you took care of their everyday needs.
Yes.
So what were some of those needs?
It's not like the old movies, when you watch the Gosford Park or Remains of the Day, when you watch Downton Abbey.
I hope you won't show an example of rudeness to the younger staff.
Today, butlers, whoever you work for, you've got to be able to turn your hand to everything.
You would be the perfect person to know what kind of a grandfather Prince Charles will be.
I think he'd be a very good grandfather. Princess William and Harry and the Prince and the Duchess, and Kate Middleton as she was then, were all approachable, very down to earth. And really good fun to be around and to work for. They're very caring. They've got a lovely side, which I'm sure you've seen. They've got a lovely natural side to them. I think they'll make a really nice family.
Brought to you by Disney's Planes, flying into theaters August 9th.